Less than 1% of the Blackland Prairie remains today. Over 500 species of animals depend on the prairie to survive.
They say this is the downfall of one of the largest ecosystems to ever exist.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
We've successfully restored 5 acres over the past 2 years.
Our next project site is full of invasive and overrepresented species. There are hardly any pollinators, but we're gonna change that.